The following presentation was recorded at the Buddhist Society of Victoria, Malvern East, Australia. Please visit our website at bsv.net.au.
Welcome, all friends in the Dhamma. Wake up and see, breathing, see yourself together. See the calmness. Can you see when you listen to monk? Of course, you watch and see master. And can you see calmness together? Okay? When you listen to politician, can you see how your mind work? A lot of thought. Okay? When you talk to people you don't like, how your mind work? Anger. Okay? When you see monk, always talk about calmness, mindfulness. How your mind work? Calmness. Okay. So this session, you wash your breath. You see your breath. See yourself. See yourself. Because I tell you, when you see yourself, we see feeling of yourself. I not see the picture of myself, the picture, I only see feeling of myself, okay? Because your eye seeing concrete object, your eye cannot see feeling, but your mind can see feeling, okay? Your mind, can you see how you feel today? How are you? I'm fine, can you see? Okay, you can see you are fine. Oh, I'm not well. You can see you are not well. That is your mind. Okay. Your eye cannot see you not well. Cannot. Your mind can see you not well. Okay. So now, you must see non-duality, no outside, no inside. Okay. That is outside is now you sitting and breathing. Inside, that is sensation, feeling, and mental quality we call feeling, okay? So there are four foundations, body foundation, okay? Okay, sitting posture, walking posture. But the other foundation is sensation and thought and mental quality. I use only one word, feeling, okay? Feeling frustrated when you got thought, feeling, okay? So, can you see feeling, body, we cross eye, I not see concrete body, but I only see feeling of body, okay? So, can you see feeling? First, I tell you, see far and near, okay? Left to right, front to the back, now outside and inside. Outside is feeling of body, inside is feeling of your mind, okay? All the calmness, okay? So how to see outside, inside, okay? Again, just move your hand again. Can you see calm, feeling of hand movement, feeling of hand movement, see yourself, see your feeling, okay? And see master and see more inside, feeling. You have non-duality. See master is outside, okay? But see yourself is the feeling of body and feeling of mind, feeling of more calmness. Can you stay in between? Now, stay in between how? Put here on your head. Can you stay in between? Now you don't have to move your hand. Cross eye, and now can you move your hand like this? Can you see hand movement? With awareness, with consciousness. Now even you not move your hand, open eye. Your eye look, your mind watch me. And you got seeing outside. But seeing outside, see master, can you see yourself? How you sit, how you feel, how mindfulness, see how mindfulness. You have more mindfulness because you have to be careful not falling, okay? Okay? So this session, just do the same and see yourself, the whole sitting posture, watch your breathing, the same. But this session you had this thing on your head will help you wake up, not falling. Now even you put your hand like this, doesn't matter, because this help really helpful to you. And now just first see what you see first. Don't immediately close your eye and focus the breath. No. First, what you see now? How you sit. Relaxing. Can you see your body relaxing? And what you see more? Sensation. And what you see more? Sensation calm down. Body calm down. And you see breathing. Then watch your breathing. But see the whole feeling or the whole sensation together. See the whole feeling or the whole sensation is from consciousness wake up. Now this help you got consciousness wake up. Even you watch me, you see yourself never lost, because if you not see yourself, it's fallen, okay? You see yourself all the time. See yourself, see what? See feeling, or we can use sensation, okay? Feeling or sensation, okay? Can you see feeling of the body or sensation of the body? Can you see feeling of your mind, sensation of your mind? Okay, you can use sensation or feeling the same, okay? In this concept, the same. Can you see yourself? No body, no me, no I, only sensation. Okay? So if you see feeling or sensation, then no I to breathe, the breathing in, I just watch. This breathing in, and no me, no I to try to breathing in, try to breathing out, only this body survive with breathing, you got automatically breathing in and out already. And what you got more, you got not only breathing, you got sensation or you got feeling. So, what sensation or feeling now? Calmness, okay? So just see breathing, see calmness. See breathing, see more calmness. See breathing in, see more calmness. See breathing out, see more calmness. Together, that is see how your mind works. And close your eye now. Watch your breath on the touching, wherever you can feel together your breathing. Then you can see the breath on the touching, and together see the whole breathing, and see the whole breathing, and sensation of breathing, and sensation of your heart, and sensation of the whole body, and sensation of the whole inside together. And all sensation become calm. And all sensation become calm, and that is, it become wake up and expanding. Expansion inside with more calmness. Watch and see yourself. So this, you see the breathing because you watch the breathing and see yourself is feeling of calmness, feeling of more calmness, feeling of beautiful calmness and emptiness. And you can see both your breathing and the calmness. That is, you stay in between. More you stay in between, see breathing and the calmness, breathing and the calmness, breathing and the calmness, your mind become equanimity of mind. And more consciousness wake up in the equanimity of mind. More consciousness wake up, more consciousness wake up. Anyhow, sometimes you see calmness and a bit thought. That okay. Whenever you see things as they are, calmness and with some thought, then you're not attached to thought. Thought become go away by itself, and you got more calmness, more and more calmness come together. If you got a bit thought, seeing thought together. Seeing your mind, the calmness of thought, then it become more calmness then less thought and less thought and emptiness of thought and more calmness and more expansion. More expansion, more absorption by itself. Don't have to try to do anything. Don't have to try to absorb. Just see your breathing, see calmness. Stay in between, see both, or stay in between, seeing non-duality. No outside, no inside. See breathing, see the whole feeling outside, and calmness, and more feeling inside, calmness, beautiful calmness, emptiness. See all together. More as more you can see, you stay in between. Then you wake up again with equanimity of mind and become expansion. Or wake up and expansion. And smile from your heart to bring 90% consciousness more wake up. Smile. More smile, you got more seeing clearly, knowing clearly. More smile, you got clear knowing. Clear seeing, clear knowing, clear seeing, all together, your breathing and the calmness. And all together, your breathing and more calmness and beautiful, more beautiful calmness. smile a bit in your heart with gladness, with loving kindness. It got more consciousness, seeing clearly how you breathing, how you feeling, how you feeling with the calmness more and more. Just seeing and not involved, then you wake up seeing clearly if you're not involved. How to see not and not involved? See all together, more and more all together. No outside, no inside. When you see all together, it's no you who's sitting, it's only feeling or sensation. You can see whole sensation or feeling of body and mind, and it no you, no I, only your spirit and soul. Your spirit and soul wake up when you see your spirit and soul, then your spirit and soul wake up. Or we can say, your spirit and soul, that is consciousness. We use different words, spirit and soul, my heart, or pure mind, consciousness. Can you see you got consciousness more and more wake up? Consciousness, consciousness, consciousness. And no self, no you, no I, consciousness only. All is consciousness. And consciousness more and more wake up, it becomes seeing itself, pureness and more pureness. And consciousness see itself, consciousness can see thought. No thought, thought far away. Consciousness can see all monkey mind far away. And consciousness can see the reality of this body, only four elements. Now consciousness seeing this body, only four elements. No you, no I. And see this person survive with air element that is breathing in and out, only. Then just see natural breathing softly and see calmness and more calmness with ourselves. With ourselves, that is, it become awareness. In the calmness, you got awareness you got wake up with awareness, bring up consciousness, wake up together. And in consciousness, when wake up, it got understanding. Seeing with understanding, without thought, how it is, how the breathing is, how the calmness is. Seeing with understanding, without thought. Seeing with understanding and quiet inside, it feel quietness inside and letting go. With understanding, it got quietness and letting go, no desire. And see together, even you got more calmness, see together your breathing, but seeing by awareness, only by awareness, don't have to focus anymore because you wake up already. You got seeing by awareness. Awareness, you can realize even soft and subtle breathing and the parts in between with awareness. And with awareness, you can see even in the calmness, the mental states inside, good or bad, wholesome or unwholesome. Just seeing with awareness, stay in between. Doesn't matter what you see, but you got knowing, seeing, not move. When not move, it become equanimous. In between with equanimity of mind. Clear awareness and more full awareness. And it becomes absorbed now, absorbed into calmness, absorbed by itself. Don't have to try to absorb. More you stay in the calmness long, it becomes absorbed. And in the absorption, just awareness and see all mental state inside. It's only phenomena. Just see your mind not move, not lost, not fallen. Your mind is the knowing. Mind is the knowing. You still got knowing? Knowing whatever happening inside? Knowing, by don't forget knowing your breathing. Then you go inside, you not lost your knowing. Knowing your breathing together with awareness, don't have to focus now because you go inside already. And knowing your breathing in and the pause. When the pause, you can realize more inside. Opening and expansion. And you can realize something in mental state, soft and subtle, wholesome and unwholesome. Knowing your breathing at the present moment and know inside the mental state, it becomes dispassion and letting go. Dispassion, release, and letting go. and more dispassion, release and letting go. More consciousness wake up as big as sky now, but maybe as big as this room. It looks like very light expansion as big as this room, and just stay there, see with awareness, see with awareness how you breathe, how you feel, just see how only, how, and not involved. How the breathing, how the feeling, how the breathing, how the feeling, how. In the concentration, in the beginning, we focus the breath. But now we see how breathing only. How breathing, how feeling the calmness, how breathing softly, how breathing calmness. See how, then you can see both. And not involved, no self, no you doing, no you breathing. See how. Then you realize emptiness. Emptiness of you doing, no self, no you doing, no you practice. All emptiness, that is, you go to the original mind's emptiness. Because you awareness the present moment clearly, far and near, outside and inside clearly. Your mind calmness transform to emptiness, and even emptiness, just don't forget your breathing, just aware. This body only survive with breathing, even soft and subtle breathing, but now it becomes soft and subtle breathing throughout the whole body, breathing also expansion. All around, everywhere in your body, and even all around the body, or the body skin, you feel more relaxed, more expansion with breathing come everywhere, and this will help you wake up more and more. Consciousness become one with sky or the nature. It looks like you sit in the open air. Space, sky, or the nature. And even you wake up in the open air, you still got breathing, but really nice and soft and subtle breathing, just aware you got breathing. Don't have to focus the breath anymore, just aware. It looks like you got awareness, you are breathing into the sky. Sky means your spirit and soul, that is. Or sky meaning here consciousness or pure consciousness. Or sky, this means the nature. Breathing in into the sky, into your knowing as big as sky, and pause, and breathing out in the sky. There you got joy and happiness, because you got freedom of mind from all attachment, all stress, all disturbance mind going completely away. And now you become inside, we call singleness of mind. First, you got one pointedness of mind, but now when you wake up, you feel like it becomes singleness of mind, not move. It becomes pure knowing, pure seeing, or clear knowing, clear seeing, clear knowing, clear seeing. Now, just stay clear knowing, clear seeing. Clear knowing, clear seeing. Doesn't matter what you know, what you see. Only clear knowing and clear seeing. But whatever you see is only body and mind. Body at this moment is your awareness of your breathing. And mind is calmness, emptiness, and more absorption to expansion to more calmness, more emptiness. Or we can say, you see, all is sensation. Breathing also is sensation. Mind is sensation. You can see things as sensation. Sensation of body, sensation of mind, and sensation of the body and mind communicating together. Body and mind respond together with sensation. In the physical object, we call web, but in mind, we call sensation. It works together, body and mind, with sensation. But if in the physical object we call web, sound got web, voice got web, light got web, but in your mind we call sensation. And with gladness in your heart, and letting go. See clearly with letting go. Then you can see more clearly and clearly if you got letting go in seeing together. And just stay in between. See things arising, and changing and disappear. What you see is also changing, and that is, it become changing to soft and subtle, and more soft and subtle. Or we can use the words, you can see changing and disappear, arising, disappear, rising, disappear. It look like in the space, it become arising, disappear, changing, changing, changing. It becomes transforming now. And you can see in the transforming is release, release, release. Release and let go, release and let go, release and let go. Before you only see clinging, 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 attachment, attachment. Now it's become seeing release, 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 release all attachment, release all attachment and letting go more and more. Now you stay there at home with clear awareness. Clear awareness is clear knowing. Knowing not move, but even in calmness and emptiness, it got illusion. Something move, arising, disappear. Can you stay in between? Not involved. Knowing clearly and not move. Whatever you see, when you not move, you can see something move inside. That is mental stress. with seeing wake up and see your body always uprising by itself. And what you see, all you see is release. That is attachment release, desire release, 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 more release. You can see more releasement in the mental state, all release, and it becomes clearness, much clearer, and brightness come instead. Brightness come now, wake up now. That is the light of wisdom or the Buddha nature. And smile. You get there already. At the pure mind, pureness of the Buddha nature. Become one with the Buddha in your heart with trust. Then you can stay there long and long as you want. Just stay there, stay there. Stay there with awareness, knowing what you know, seeing what you see, not expect. Don't have to expect to see that, to do this. Know what you know, see what you see, just accept what you know, what you see, just accept. And trust in the Buddha together, because you go so deep with trust in the Buddha in your heart and trust in your practice. You got a lot experience from previous life, a lot of parami. Just trust in your parami. You born for enlightenment in this very life. Knowing and knowing. Before you knowing, outside knowing. Now you knowing in the knowing. In the knowing. In the knowing. If you knowing in the knowing, you know everything. You know your breathing, you know your feeling, you know your calmness. Knowing in the knowing, knowing in the knowing, know what you know. Just knowing in the knowing. Without any expectation, knowing in the knowing, knowing clearly, knowing clearly, knowing in the knowing, knowing in the knowing, knowing in the knowing, then it becomes more absorption into the knowing inside. Pureness, expansion more with pureness. Knowing in the knowing, you got more full awareness. Now don't have to choose, because you know outside, know inside, know everything. Know breathing, know your calmness, emptiness, and pureness together. And you never got stuck like before. You can see, oh, this is the path. It bring you go more inside. Knowing in the knowing, you got turning inward, seeing more into the mental state, seeing more and letting go, seeing more and dispassion and letting go. Seeing more dispassion, releasement, and letting go. Knowing in the knowing, then seeing clearly in the knowing. Seeing clearly in the knowing. It more turn inwards. It become stream entry. And stay there as your home. Your home is the pureness. Your home is the Buddha nature. Become one, stay there with trust. Then you can become one with the Buddha or the pureness. You come from the pureness. And then you born for pureness. Or even you reborn again, rebirth again. You born for pureness every life. Knowing clearly, seeing clearly in your knowing. Knowing clearly, seeing clearly in your knowing. What you know, it beyond the conceptual thought, is only sensation, it's only web. But we not call web, we call sensation, sensation, sensation. When you see sensation, you can see arising, disappear, arising, disappear, or changing, or impermanent. And awareness of how you're knowing now. Sensation also is the object, and how about your knowing now? When you see sensation, awareness of how you're knowing now. More awareness of how you're knowing, how it works, how your knowing works. Now it's become more pureness, pureness, pureness. And it become more absorption, absorption, absorption to pureness. And more absorption, it become expansion, expansion. And then more expansion, it become one with the universe, as big as universe, unboundary emptiness. Or you become one with the nature now. And now, before we finish this session, just reveal, not rush to come out. Reveal how you feel calmness inside. Learn, learn. Learn in meditative state now. Learn. When you learn in meditative state, before you finish, it become more investigation, more understanding. Learn in your meditation now. You got more wake up inside, exploring clearly the calmness, emptiness, and learn how you got calmness, emptiness. No self, no self. Freedom from self, and learn. Today you learn, you see calmness. And more you practice, tomorrow, next tomorrow, you can see more emptiness. And more you learn, more you learning, you see more and more clearly. And then you can see more and more clearly. Oh, that is the path to pureness or enlightenment. I see the path now. Learn, then you can see the path. Just leave you 2-3 minutes, not hurry to come out, review, it become more absorption. Next time when you practice meditation, it going there immediately if you review, because you got clear knowing where the pureness, where is your home. Your home is pureness. When you tell your mind, come back home. Even you're not practicing whatever method, you tell your mind, come back home, enough. It come back home, because once you know your home, then you can come back home very fast. When you want to come back home, I want to come back home, no more, letting go, no more. Dang saranang kacchami, dhammang saranang kacchami, sanghang saranang kacchami. With smile and loving kindness in your mind, just make your merit for all people here and now, people in Australia, people in the world, and all being. How much you get calmness and happiness, let all people, all being, getting more and more calmness and happiness and peace in this world. And then smile to yourself. When you give mercy to all people, then bring back to yourself with smile to yourself. All mercy you give, more you get. Okay? With smile to your heart, smile to your spirit and soul. Before we finish, next time you can come back inside by smiling to your spirit and soul now. Smiling to your spirit and soul inside deeply. Your body needs food. Your spirit and soul needs smile, you know? Smile to him. He's sleeping because you never smile to him. Now smile to him, he wake up. He needs smile, he needs gladness. He don't need food, he don't need money. He always smile only. And gladness and more smile with loving kindness to him. It become pureness. So, you are the pureness. Or pure consciousness. Mind is pure consciousness. Now you obstruction by monkey mind. But now you get breakthrough to the pureness, seeing the nature of mind, the pureness. And just now come back, tell him, come back home. No more, enough. Even you open your eye, can you bring him back home? Open your eye, no more, enough, no more, let go. Once you come back home, you know how to come back home. When you say, no more, he come back home to the pureness and smile to him, okay? Smile, then he got peace inside, got liberation inside, okay? Okay, now we finish this session. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.